Hi everyone, it's Kathie Ryan here in Bundaberg, Queensland. I've just done a mono pour using my little basin, and which I got in the charity store for 50 cents. Pretty good, I like it. Anyway, and so what I did, some of the pour off I've put on here just to act as a base. And this time I'm going to use red, black and white. And I would have preferred that in the centre, thank you. But that'll do. Okay. Now I have this container that still has some of the black and white in it, but that's okay. And I'm going to put some of black and white and red into it. And hopefully get something a little bit fiery. Which will be nice. The recipes for the paints and pouring medium, you'll find below this video under show more. And there's also a link there to my Facebook group, which is Australia Art Dreaming. You're more than welcome to come and join us. I think that's enough. This is rather a large container. And we'll see how we go. Just doing little circulars. Yeah. Don't you go over the edge. That might be enough. Whoops, I did that last time. Okay, so I want you off. And she's going over the edge, so I'm going to do this. Try and stop it from going too far. Oh yes. Look at these colours coming up. Get the corners in a minute. I'm going to do something with that red. It's not as attractive as I thought it might be. Okay, back to the centre if you don't mind, just a little bit. Okay, now I have a little bit left in here. Just swirling them around. I cut that red a bit. That was a mistake. Well intentioned, but nonetheless. Okay. So still not fussed with this red. Okay, I'm trying to break him up. Get off. Okay. Have I got any more in here? I think I have a little bit. So I should be able to pick some of this up and dibble dabble it on. Okay. Silent, I'm thinking. Right, I think I've covered it all. Where'd I see you there? Right. Oh, very nice. And I'll just put it like that to keep it a little bit more flat. And I'll wipe my hands off and then I'm going to torch it because I can see cells coming probably from the Floetrol. Leaning over a bit there, but I'll sort that out in a second. I just want to torch it first. Excuse me, I'll just go and get a couple of sheets. And I'll move this over. Okay, and then I can put this bloke down flat. See, worked. And it's really quite nice, but I think it needs some more white. So that's what I'm going to do. Have some towel. Yeah, more than you can. Okay, we'll do. And some white in here. Little dips. towel. Where did I put it there? That again, I think. Hopefully this will be okay. If not, I will scream. No, I won't. Alright. Sorry. Just get a little cup. Hey, hey, hey. Right. Some more of this now, almost grey white, just to go around. Use a dry towel. I'll put it up there. I think I've got it all covered. Corners. There we go. Actually, I might do around here as well because that came up rather nicely, didn't it? Just some red. A piece of towel. Yes, I'm on to it now. It's really pretty. Coming along nicely. I'm going to put one either side here as well. Lucky last. I will have to torch this again because I'm pretty sure there's air bubbles in there again now. They can play havoc. Right. Warm this up. And twist. So, whew. That one didn't get such a thing, but he's still looks like a little flower bunch, so that's all right. Now I'm just going to, as I said, torch again. I'm going to have a slip of coffee, excuse me. Almost cold, not to worry. Recipes for the paints and pouring medium you'll find below, show more under this video. There's also a link there to my Facebook group, which is Australia Art Dreaming, and you're more than welcome to come and join us there. This is what I've been looking at. It's very pretty. I think I'll call it red flowers in the snow. I don't know if you guys get red flowers when it's snowing, but I just did. Very nice. I'm enjoying looking at it. So, if you haven't already subscribed, please do. Click the little bell. You'll be notified then as I put more videos up into YouTube. And please give this one the thumbs up. It's really very pretty. I do appreciate it when you take the time just to click the thumbs. And I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.